and they called him the Son of the Morning.